Grid 7 got another video, another news story, and let's just get into it. Pregnant Aussie mom arrested, computer seized after a Facebook post announcing a protest. Yep, a pregnant mother in Melbourne was arrested in front of her children for merely posting on Facebook about a possible lockdown protest. They seized all of her devices, computers, and as I said, this was an ordinary protest, not a violent riot that what we've been seeing. Of course, she was charged with incitement after police raided her home. Now, she live streamed it on Facebook, and she is accused of organizing the rally that was to take place at a shrine. Now, this just begs the question, why is she targeted and other groups are not? They can go out and do all this other type stuff, and she's arrested, was released, but faces a $2,000 fine. Really? And anyone who shows up for this, for this lockdown protest, will be fined. But yet, you can get out there and riot, and no problem. Now, I did go take a look at this Twitter thing. As you can see, there's the video, more video, and this person does have a thing. The police declined to fine or do anything for a BLM march. Where's the fining and all this type of stuff for this group? You're going after. Basically, what this says is this group, they don't want to bother. They're actually afraid of this group. But the pregnant woman who by herself, they can go after her. That's basically what the government right here is saying in Australia. We'll go after certain people. Other type stuff, like BLM that's actually violent, that actually does things, we're not going to care about. Now that was really that was all the story, but really this just shows the duplicity of government officials. They'll allow the protests, they'll allow the riots, they'll give them all types of excuses, but to do something like end the lockdown, can't do that. Gotta arrest that person. Let me know what you think. I gave my 2 cents. Later.